so far. Everybody's getting along really well, which is important. And, you know, we're enjoying it. So that's key to it. But we're obviously in it to win it. But it's going to be a hard one this year, I think.
The J88 is a great boat in varied conditions, and out here on the bay in San Francisco, we get everything from light winds to full on in the afternoon, and we were going downwind at a billion miles an hour, having the time of our lives.